A little birdie told me, and now this isn't strict confidence because I did sign a non-disclosure agreement, but between you and me, Mishpacha, I'm pretty excited to meet the young dancers from the Abby Lee Miller Dance Company. I mean, finally, right? It's been an incredible season. They've danced to 8 of my songs, and I'm not sure exactly how I'm going to react when I meet particularly Maddie in person, because I have this new song that I am really hoping she wants to dance to, but, you know, she's in high demand these days. She's everywhere. So I don't know what's going to happen, but if I just, you know, pour a bra from the heart, put out good energy, maybe she'll decide to dance to it. What do you think?
Sounds good.
Okay. Any other advice? Any other questions? Do I need a powder? Do I have too much eye makeup on?
No.
Do I need more glitter?
You need more glitter.
Do I really?
No, you don't.
This is a daytime situation, yeah. I think. So unless we're going to be here late, I don't know. Ah, I'm nervous. I'm excited. It's mysterious. Ah, I think I'm ready.
Good.
Let's
it's time
do
to
it.
Go.
Let's do it.
All right.
See you later.
Alone when you came along and rescued me, and we became one before we knew what was happening. Now everything we wanted is ours for the asking. Ceilings are ascending where they were collapsing. Oh, 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 happiness.
Doing?
I'm eating a York peppermint patty because I deserve it.
Why?
Because I have my reality TV debut today on Dance Moms, and I barely ate any candy my whole young adult life just so that I could live today to celebrate Dance Moms. Sugar, caffeine, and this wonderful life. L'chaim. Mm-hmm. After party.